these are the MATLAB elements. I took these components from Simlink library and Simscape. I will design circuit. This is current source connected with load, series with load, and a resistor R connected across the output. This is the voltage measurement black, voltage measurement black connected across the load resistor. And one more voltage measurement black I connected across the supply. For removing all names, click right side and format show black label. I use it from black for measuring voltage and load side current and load side voltage. This scope block. We take 3 input scope. This is pulse generator block. I give one pulse T1 and the second pulse thyristor T2. Total time 20 milliseconds, in seconds 0.02, pulse width 50%, phase delay 30 degrees, 30 degrees means 1.66 E-3, E-3 means milliseconds. This is thyristor 2, time period 0.02, pulse width 50%, phase delay 120 degrees. 11.66 E-3. E-3 means milliseconds. Given data 230 volts, 50 Hz supply voltage. supply voltage 230, 50 edges, and load resistance 10 ohms. Load resistance 10 ohms. Supply voltage VS. This is load current I naught. This is load side voltage V naught. VS is supply voltage, output side. Output voltage V naught, VS is input voltage, I naught is output current. We'll take power gate block. Now I will simulate the circuit. This is a single phase semi-converter output voltages. This is the firing angle 0 to 30 degrees. First cycle, second cycle 180 to 210. Here we are observing clearly single phase semi-converter output voltage waveform. Now I will simulate output waveforms with RL load. This is RL load output waveforms. This is input sine wave. This is output wave, output voltage waveform. This is the current waveform. In this waveform, current flowing continuously with the current varies from 12 to 13.5.